Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Redzawsome here, and today, as you can see, we're here playing some more Hat in Time. that is not an Xbox 360 controller, but whatever. Collect 10 all new time pieces in the game. Okay, so you might be wondering why I'm back in a Hat in Time playing this game. Because I finished this like 2 years ago. I don't know. Well, oh, sorry guys again. I am kind of sick, not gonna lie. Here. So I have a viral infection, so if I sound weird, sorry. Whatever. Does the game work? Hello? Game? Oh. Shut off the awesome trigger. Okay, so... Oh god, why am I losing frames so badly? In the last episode, we beat the game. And in this episode, we're going to do the DLC that came out recently. But how do we get to the... This is a question. Maybe I should have looked that up before I did this. Can you hear me, dude? Wait a minute. Oh! Hello there. Ah, wait, it's you. The tiny alien. Tiny Bailey alien. You've returned. I stay in alien spaceship, yes? I look at private mail, yes? Learn how alien think, please. There's so much mail from faraway places. When Mafia read mail, it's almost like Mafia is there. Here, come read mail for with Mafia together. We can pretend to be faraway places. Oh, this is the mods. Oh, this is how you do mods, huh? That's cool. That's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Thank you, okay. Thank you. Okay. I think I got it. So I was right the first time to go here. But I missed it the first time. Can do? Maneko? Who's... Oh. It's a free roam chapter. Huh. Neat. Well... Yeah. I guess if we're just doing a free roam, then... This video's kind of pointless. But if it's free roam, it's free roam. Whatever. Who cares? Time to... I have a baseball bat. Why does she have a baseball bat? I'm scared. My god. Didn't mean to cut, skip that cutscene, my bad, guys. Okay. It's been a long while since I played this game. That's a big train. Oh, there's a time piece here. Oh, okay. Easy enough. For how good this game played. Get out! Where do I go from here? Do I just... Nope, that's just instant death. Okay. Well, how am I supposed to get on top of the train? Oh, like that. Don't question me on how I did that, because I don't know. Oh, there it is. Oh, we just killed the man. We just killed the man. Wow, okay. The rare sticker has disappeared in the picture. Go find it. Huh?
belongs to the boss.
No way.
Thank you for bringing this to me. Who do you work for? No one. Well, I can't have you running around interfering with my jewel business. So, you work for me now.
Oh.
Come to my store.
Okay.
We've business to discuss.
Huh.
There's more of these, I'm sure. You seem talented in finding them. I pay you, and you bring me more. It's a simple arrangement. Start looking by the yellow overpass. I'm sure you can find your way. Now be on your way, and don't come back empty-handed.
Found a sticker! Found a sticker! Ooh. I don't know what the stickers give you. But I guess in the next episode, we will check out more of the DLC. See you guys next time. It's been Redzawsome, signing out. Ciao for now.